gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. Today we are going to help a customer who was involved in a major crash the other night. I don't know if we'll get to show the video from that major crash or if we'll get to show this video, but we're going to put it on video just in case. We can always use it for in-house training. Anyhow, what we've got is we've got a set of piggyback trucks that was involved in a major crash, and we are having to rearrange the stacks, basically having to use one of the other units as a the front power unit because the front power unit was destroyed in the crash. So anyway, here we go. So basically we're going to take this rear truck down and use it as the lead truck. So we'll lift it, set it down, they'll put the tires on it, start it, drive, put the drive shaft in, then we'll go up and lift the front truck and they will put it as number two in the line. Here we go. There, free spool all. And I think Talon is going to come out and assist. Yeah, it is.
Yeah. What you doing, man?
I'm gonna go tell that kid old, man.
Oh, that's not good. Alright, so since this one is dead, yep. I'm gonna pick it up, roll it back far enough to where they can get the tires on it, and start it and drive it out. That way we don't have to worry about another truck hooking up and pulling that one out. I got the master links in. I figured with the boom travel and rotated far enough forward up here, we ought to be able to get it rolled back more than enough. They've already got it unhooked. Talon and I are out working, Mike's out working. My apologies, we just don't have anybody available. Okay. All right, bye. Here, I'll help. Just a second, I'll come around and help. Or not, you got it.
Just look at me.
Now don't fall and bust your hiney.
That's why I'm going slow.
Gotta release it. on, baby, roll. And one brake's not wanting to. Go, now we're rolling. All right, that's all the roll I got. Rotate it and pull the boom in at the same time, and looky there, we're down past it. There you go. You said you had everything ready.
Did he count on ice?
The ropes? Imagine the ropes, right?
Blocks. One. Let's see if I can dig this other one out. Come on. Oh, come on, you. Yes, sir. That's gonna be the power unit. They'll take the hooks and everything out, put it up in there. We'll raise it up.
Is that their hooks?
Their hooks are master links. They had everything ready to go. The next one, we won't have to roll or anything. We'll just do a straight pick. You can have at it. They're doing all the hard work.
It is, it needs me.
Most of the way up and walk it forward. Come up a little bit. Thank you. Yes, sir.
Get it up here.
Okay. If I slide forward, surely they can get that thing around me, can't they? Just barely squeezed by that tire. Darn, that was good. Push it out once I lift it. I may have to push it out a little bit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That way. That's the part I don't like. Don't like anybody being under. We're gonna go lift the front of that one for them.
That right one?
Yeah. They're gonna try to see if they can pull that front axle forward and get it to where they might be able to lift it. Put it on the stack. To go. They got three out of the four anyway.
Okay, get one, boss.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, they got them triple stacked there, ready to go. They may end up making a quad stack, but for now, at least they've got where they can roll again. We're gonna head on out. I'm gonna turn the cameras off for now, see if we can't finish helping these nice folks out. As always, thank you for watching, and God bless.